to the top, Omega.
Oh my God.
Oh my Avalanche Dragon Suplex. This ought to do it, folks. Near leg is up. The champion's got the cover and a near fall. The fans are cheering because they don't want this match to end.
You know, I think what saved Danielson that time was the fact he did not land on the back of his head, that he really actually flipped over, hit on his front side.
Yeah, he landed on his stomach. As we'll see here in the replay,
it saved him.
But it was a brutal, it was an ugly landing for Danielson nonetheless.
Well, it ain't ballet.
Now, Omega.
Omega wants to end it. That's what Omega wants to do.
And in the feet trigger!
Those unabated feet trigger shots can be debilitating as hell.
Oh, he's going for the one-winged angel here.
No one in AEW has ever kicked out of the one-winged angel. Danielson,
head first into the shallow end of the pool goes the AEW World Champion. Has there ever been a counter like that?
An incredibly well-timed reverse work on Rana by the American Dragon, Brian Danielson. Omega's trying to fight through the pain. He charges in, V-trigger. Danielson evades.
Pull himself up again. Look at him counting them out.
Referee's got to monitor these unabated shots for the protection of the athletes.
Oh, the boost cycle knee counter into a powerbomb. Omega rolls Danielson through V-trigger. Beautiful counter, and then the V-trigger near leg is up. Referee got a good look, and he saw two.
Look for the resilient. Danielson was able to kick out.
Shot the left shoulder up, JR. That's how he got it out.
Omega, he is depleted.
We all are. Damn. And the fans.
Omega heading to the top.
Another big risk being taken.
Could he be? He's thinking Phoenix Splash. Nobody home.
Time risk by Kenny Omega that did not pay off of that particular opportunity.
I think the last time Kenny Omega has pulled out the Phoenix Splash was when he was in desperation mode, when he was in that unsanctioned lights out match with John Moxley just about two years ago.
Well, the DNA now above the left eye of Brian Danielson, and he's got that look on his face that I'm going to take this thing a little deeper. A little harder, a little more physical. Gonna knot up the quad.
Omega firing back with those elbow strikes. Omega drops Danielson, another shot!
That was on target, right on the top of the head.
Danielson so emotional. And look at this.
There you go. That's emotion for you, JR.
And JR, as you said, the flats of the boot. He rolls him over the lapel lock.
This could be it.
He's got the omoplata. Can he get the cross face linked? Omega knows it. You can see the hand fighting there. If Omega gets locked in the cross face. Oh, wow.
Lucky the ropes are there. Him to escape.
Oh, the knee!
And nowhere to go for Omega.
We are in the final 45 seconds of this match. Omega hits the V trigger. The ripcord reversed.
Physicality.
A race against
intensity.
Time. A race against time now. And the clock.
They're in the deep water and they're running out of time. Omega and Brian Danielson and have put on a clinic here.
Oh, just a headbutt.
Face to face.
And a right hand being delivered. And the kick, Danielson up to his feet.
Ends up getting the advantage. Here comes Omega fighting right back into it.
That was the bell.
The bell sounds. the time limit has expired.
So to speak.